100% comfortable yet to get into so much detail about it, and quite frankly, I just don't think it was good for ASMR, you know, to get so deep into it. And I make these videos for you guys to have triggers for you guys to go to sleep, and I didn't want the content of the video to interfere with that. I got a lot of loving comments from you guys. A lot of you said that it was brave of me to talk about it, to speak about it, but for ASMR purposes, I deleted the video. Now, today, salami and cheese sandwiches. Well, I have a salami and cheese, and then I have a ham and cheese, but are suffering from depression or anxiety, and you want someone to talk to, or you need someone to talk to, you know, you can always send me a private message, and, you know, I'll talk to you. I've been going through that for 5 years. 5 years that I've had depression and anxiety, you know, so. That I don't eat very well. I don't eat a lot of vegetables and fruits. I eat a lot of processed food, a lot of carbs, and it doesn't help my situation at all. So I must admit, in the summertime, when I was doing a lot of working out and eating out there, I felt better. And so suck them. I just go right to biting them. And this candy cane, you know, once it's a little old, it gets very sticky. So when I went to bite it, on my first few bites, like when I bit into it, probably like my third bite, it yanked out my crown. I have a crown over a tooth. And the candy cane, as I was chewing it, so now I have to go to the dentist tomorrow, and I'm dreading it because I hate the dentist so much. I feel like I'm always in the dentist. Whatever, I'm thankful that I have insurance, and that I can even say I'm going to the dentist, because God knows, especially in America, there are many people without dental insurance, medical insurance, so I'm very thankful for it, but it's just a drag. I really don't like the dentist. The waiting. Just the whole thing dentist, like needles, everything you can imagine about the dentist, I really despise. I think that comes from when I was little. Let me not get into detail because I do understand that. Yeah, I don't want to gross anybody out, so forget it. But let's just say I think I'm traumatized. It was late though yesterday. You know, when I made that video, and it was like I didn't have anybody to talk to, and you guys were the first people that I thought of. I was like, I know if I make a video, they'll listen to me. So I really want to thank you guys. I feel like I don't thank you enough. I really appreciate you know, my subscribers and my viewers. And you guys don't even know how much you're helping me. I really appreciate you. I really am. Most of you are very nice people. Yesterday I was talking a lot about like mental health and how there's so many judgmental people out there. I was just talking a lot about, you know, basically how it's looked down on. And with everything that I discussed, some fool commented on the video and wrote, "Ugly face. Ugly face. Seriously, after everything I just spoke about, you had nothing else to say, you had no other opinion on the topic at hand to, you know, share or mention. Like, that's the first thing you thought of, calling me ugly. Like, if you're gonna make fun of me or you're gonna insult me, at least come up with something a little better than ugly face. Come on, like, it's kind of pathetic. But for the most part, everyone who comments my videos and likes my videos, you know, sends me private messages, you guys are really nice people. And Lynn and Arang 1414, and I just realized today, last night, that Andy Block subscribed to me, and he's like, you know, he's all over ASMR. He subscribed to a lot of ASMR channels, and for whatever reason, I assumed he was subscribed to me, but apparently he didn't subscribe until yesterday. So welcome, Andy. And you know, Cosita and Daz, Whispers Active, all you guys are so nice. And I don't know if I said this, but Lynn, she's like number one, she always comments my videos. Gourmet, LJ, you know, you always have nice things to say, so I thank you guys for that. That's not why I took the video down, because it called me ugly. But yeah, I do want to mention, lately I've been uploading videos, and within 5 minutes or 10 minutes, this happened to Daz too, he mentioned it in his last video, I get a dislike, and it has to be from the same person, because it's like they faithfully hit the dislike button. My video could be 15 minutes long, and after 5 minutes of it being up, it already has like a dislike. Obviously the person didn't even watch the video, so what are you disliking? If you dislike me or ASMR or my channel, why am I even subscribed? Why are you even subscribed? Like, you know, like, bug off or something. Whatever. I am aware that is a very easy place for, you know, trolls and people who want to bring people down. It's a place where, you know, they have easy access to people that they can try to bully on or whatever, but it's not going to work with me. Like, I've gone through too much. ex try somebody else. But, yeah. This one is ham and cheese. I'm not gonna eat this whole thing. The other one was really small, and this one's really big, so I'll end it soon. Because when I get some more sounds in there. This one's ham and cheese, like I said. I think I said it already. Video for the new year. I won't upload until probably New Year's Day or the second, so my videos, or in general watch YouTube videos, don't comment the video. So for all of you who are watching right now, and I probably don't know, or you're probably not subscribed, or you know, watching me for the first time, Happy New Year. And I wish each and every one of you the best, and I will see you next year. I've had a good year here on YouTube, 1,000 subscribers within 6 months. It's pretty neat. I never thought that I would, have that many subscribers.